Titus is a electrical design build firm for the federal government. We go out and install UPS systems and backup generators for critical systems. Titus is using Office 365 to handle day-to-day applications such as word processing, Excel, managing projects, and we're able to do it without having an in-house server. One of the issues was having a centralized location for meeting notes, meeting information or project information. We've made several attempts using OneNote. We use several, Microsoft Word, but the complexity of managing different versions as projects go on and the meetings go on kind of became cumbersome. I was looking for a solution that was compatible with Microsoft SharePoint, and I just did some searches out there, particularly on the Microsoft Store, and I came across AvePoint. The AvePoint meeting application allowed us to download the full version and thoroughly test all the features and use it the way we needed to use it. It also was seamlessly integrated with SharePoint, which we constantly use right now. Our project managers are using AvePoint meetings to update project statuses. We meet periodically and document project progression, keeping up with project notes, project decisions, and also project tasks, and hold our team members accountable for each task. With AvePoint meeting, we were able to kind of go back and search particular project information. We were able to export the meeting minutes and notes for our clients to kind of keep them up to date. We don't have to search multiple files. We don't have to worry about backing up files or losing data, and we're able to kind of search in one particular area for any reference to the project. Now SharePoint becomes another focal point for not just sharing files, but also collaborating on projects, in regards to meetings. So it kind of focuses everyone to kind of stay connected to our SharePoint portal. One of the benefits of the Office 365 platform, along with AvePoint Meetings, is that we save on IT support costs. We save on IT hardware costs. Our savings on an annual basis could range anywhere from $10,000 to $20,000 a year.